Hi, I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
Basically, on the topic of friendship, what we value as friends, people who are there for you, people who are genuinely concerned, who are going to be there for you through good times and bad. There are instances, and I've been confronted with a lot of friends situation where friends are jealous of what you have, not knowing how what you did to get there. Friends go behind your back and speak bad about you and stuff like that. But naturally, I believe friendship stems from the heart. Right now, I'd like to say to people now, it's a very good time for us to be supportive of each other with the kind of economic times that we are facing, to share. And even in biblical terms, God said to share, you understand? So I believe we need to be embrace each other as friends on a positive note.
I'm Dr. Anthony Ferdinand of the Christian Fellowship for All People. To see our young people, you know, suicidal on the mind, young men, speaking to them. And right now I'm getting ready to open a hotline because I will be putting it in the newspaper this week, you know, and give them my number, the information, because we have the office on Grass Street to speak to those young people, not only young men and women, but older men and women, suicidal on their mind. So many things are going on. They cannot take the pressure of the economic and the social welfare in the country that's going on right now. And I feel that our people need help. We have the doctorate, we have the degrees. At least we can volunteer and help those people. Some people believe, if I'm not getting paid, I'm not going to do it. Well, I'm not getting paid for it, but I want to volunteer. That people that need help, you can call us at 718-5261. We have our office on 20 Grass Street. My secretary is there. The church is willing to talk to you because people nowadays need help.
Politics. Politics, hypocrites, they all turn the people into lunatics. That's what I want to speak about. We need to put politics, get politics of everything that we're doing, and try to focus on God, because too many times we speak about politics, this and that, and we need to focus about God and try to just leave politics behind. Let politics sit for itself.
Well, I'm just calling on all St. Lucians to truly, it's time for us to take a stand. As a people, we need to put a stop to this so-called budget that our Prime Minister has placed forward, which is the death of this country. It is honestly, we will not survive, not for the next 30 to the next 50 years under this kind of tyranny. This is madness, and I'm calling on my or our or the man leading this country, stop this madness. Please stop this madness. It cannot continue. You understand? Because in a country with so few taxpayers, to make a budget of over $1.4 billion, which is requiring the milking of over $10,000 per individual, where are you going to get it from? You cannot get it from us. We do not have it. So please desist from this madness.
It's been 6 years since I've got work here, right? And I have a child to take care of. I sent application to so many places, and I'm not getting no phone calls. So my mother take good care of that child for me, because I'm not working, because I do not have nobody to take care of that child. I sent so many locations, so many places, and I'm just not getting no calls. So, and I control one more thing. I control, that's the child right here. Child picture right there.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.